Kids, everyone, have a seat. Dennis has a big surprise for you. The one and only Cakey the Cake Monster.
Hey, kids, it's me, Cakey. What a wonderful cakey day it is. Now, I have a question. Who here loves cake?
Why am I floating? Can I have the stage manager, please? This isn't working for me.
Scary, huh, Denisovich? You feeling anything? Any change?
Is Cakey okay?
I want all the cake. Caring is for power.
I don't remember any of this from the TV show.
I think I saw it on a Blu-ray disc. Bonus stuff.
Wait, why is Grandpa Vlad up there?
You're scared, Papa? What's happening to Cakey?
You don't eat cake. Cake eats you.
No!
Stop it!
What just happened, man? I'm out of here. None of these parents better review this on Yelp.
Hey, what did you just do? A few more seconds and the kid's fangs would have popped right out.
I don't care. It's not worth it.
What's not worth it?
It was my last attempt to make the boy a vampire so you'd stay.
By ruining his favorite thing? How could you do that?
We were desperate.
You were in on this?
Dennis won't be happy in my town.
Dennis hasn't been there.
Now husband and wife, feel the strain and the strife.
Shut up!
Johnny, Dennis is not a monster. He likes avocado.
Because you don't let him eat anything fun.
I think Dennis just wants to be normal.
Can we stop using the word normal?
Where we live now, he's normal.
He is who he is, and you can't change him, Dad.
Dennis, where are you going?
Away.
But it's not safe out here by ourselves. I know a place where we can hide. Follow me.